Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Teresa and today I'm making Paris-Brest. The round pastry in the form of a wheel was created in 1910 by Louis Durand, pâtissier of Maisons-Laffitte, at the request of Pierre Giffard, French journalist, newspaper publisher and a prolific sports organizer who initiated Paris-Brest-Paris cycle race in 1891. Shape of the pastry symbolizes the bicycle wheel. It became popular with riders on the Paris-Brest cycle race, partly because of its energizing high caloric value, partly because it tastes fantastic, of course, and is now found in pastry shops all over the world. The ring made of CHOUX pastry is usually topped with nuts before baking, and when cooled, it is cut and filled with mousseline cream. It is simple, easy, and extra yummy, so I'm very excited that I can show you how to make it. As usual, the recipe is on my site, the link is down below. The first thing I'm gonna do is put milk, water, butter, salt, and sugar into a saucepan and bring to a boil. Now I'm gonna remove the saucepan from heat, add flour and stir to combine. I'm gonna put my saucepan back on the stove and cook, stirring constantly for a couple of minutes. I've transferred my CHOUX mixture into a bowl of a stand mixer fitted with pedal attachment. Now I'm gonna mix for a minute to cool down a bit and start adding eggs little by little until I get the texture I want. The finished CHOUX should be soft, smooth and creamy. First, I'm gonna draw circles on my parchment paper to make the piping easier. Then I'm gonna turn the paper so the clean side is facing up. Using a star tip, I will pipe the rings. I will brush my rings with an egg wash. Finally, I'm going to sprinkle my rings with chopped hazelnuts and bake at 180 to 200 centigrade, which is 350 to 390 Fahrenheit, for about 25 minutes until golden brown. To make crème pâtissière, I'm gonna mix the milk, half of sugar and vanilla in a large saucepan and bring to a boil. In another bowl, I'm gonna blanch egg yolks with the rest of the sugar. I'm gonna add sifted flour and cornstarch and whisk to combine. I'm gonna temper the yolk mixture with approximately half of the heated milk. Then I'm gonna return the yolk mixture back to the saucepan, put on the stove and cook, stirring vigorously until the cream boils and thickens. I'm gonna allow pastry cream to boil for another 2 minutes to cook the starch. I'm gonna remove the cream from the stove and immediately pour it into a clean bowl. I'll cover the cream by placing plastic wrap onto the surface of the cream and leave it to cool. My cream has cooled, so I'm gonna whisk it in my stand mixer fitted with whisk attachment until it becomes uniform and add the hazelnut paste. Then I'm gonna add softened butter and mix until the cream becomes smooth and without lumps. It is important that pastry cream isn't too cold when you add butter, because the butter will immediately harden and you will end up with lumps in your mousseline. My choux is cooled and the cream is ready. I'm gonna cut cooled choux rings in half. Then I will generously pipe the cream onto the bottom ring. After that, I'll cover the cream with the top choux ring. Finally, I'm gonna dust it with some powdered sugar, and now it is ready for serving.
Oh baby, you are so sweet, so delicious and yummy, so good to eat. I wanna lick you. Feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you want to stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And of course, visit my site where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information, and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site, you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaron, if you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!